temperature rising in Edmonton.
And this whole infraction really kind of initiated